Hi, how are you? Hope so आप सब बहुत अच्छे होंगे. Welcome in my new video. In this video, I will discuss about computer training, soft skill program, and last one is industry learning testing training program. So I will discuss three topics in this video. When will you do your computer training? When will you do your soft skill program? And when will you do your industrial orientation training program? All these three programs are compulsory on you. You must do all these three programs, but there is some cases in which you can skip this program and you can do later now. Okay, so firstly, I want to discuss about computer training program and soft skill program. Both for the condition for the both of these program condition are same. Okay, for if you suppose I am a student, firstly I take my registration in CMA. And I enroll my CMA intermediate course. Okay. After enrolling, I am eligible to do all these two programs, computer training and soft skill program. Soft skill program for 3 days and computer training program is for 1 month to 1.5 months. Currently, institute is conducted both the program in online mode. Then I am eligible to do all these two programs. Okay. This is optional for me at the time. But suppose I qualified my group one, then it is compulsory on me that before submitting the form of group two, I must do all these two programs before submitting my group two form. Suppose I did not do these two programs and I submitted my examination form, then institute will not send your admit card. Institute will send you one mail related to your computer training and soft skill program. Please submit your certificate to the institute, otherwise your admit card will not release. Okay, so it is on compulsory, you must complete a computer training and soft skill program before qualifying or before submitting your group two. At the stage of group one, it is optional, but you already qualified group one and then you are going to giving group two examination, then it is compulsory only. It is next one I want to discuss about industrial orientation training program. Same like computer training and soft skill program, industrial orientation training program is optional for you. Suppose I taken registration in CMA final course and currently I did not give any group, then it is optional for me. I can do industrial orientation training program before giving group third, before giving group four. I can give any of these two groups at first. Okay, suppose firstly I want to give group four, then I can do. Suppose I want to give group third, I can do. Okay, but when you qualify group third or group four, there is one group left for you. Then before completing your second group, like group four, you must complete your industrial orientation training program. Otherwise, your admit card will not release by the institute, same like intermediate case. So it is compulsory on you. You must complete your industrial orientation training program before completion of your final course. Okay, hope so. Through this video, I already guided you about computer training, soft skill, and industrial orientation training program. Thanks for watching this video. Bye. Take care. Best of luck.